Did you ever see them when they were at Woodstock?
Yeah.
I was there, but I can't really remember the show.
They were playing
a lot of drugs those days. So.
Who's the guy in Resurrection that stands out the most?
It has to be Carlos Garcia.
Steve Wall.
I mean, as far as a businessman band goes, he definitely takes the cake.
All right, what do you got to say about Resurrection?
I think they're a really great group. They kick ass rock and roll, and they got a lot of original stuff. Unlike other bands playing all cover material, they play most of their own music. That's what I like about them.
All right, what was your name?
My name is Fred.
Okay, Fred, thanks. All right, let's go in and see who we got. There's a beautiful looking woman at the bar. Excuse me, dear. Who are you here to see?
Carlos, of course. That is so great.
And what's the name of his band?
Resurrection, of course. You don't know it? Come on, Tommy.
Did you see them when they were at Woodstock?
No, I did not. I was a baby.
Oh, maybe she's too young to be in here. How old are you?
22.
Oh, okay. She's all right. Drink on me, Harry. Hey, what's your name? You look like a skelly guy. Get away from this girl.
My name is Melvin.
What kind of music are you into, Melvin?
I like easy listening music. It's my favorite kind.
I think you're in the wrong place.
What? This is an easy listening type club? What's this?
Hello?
Would you like to wish the bride and groom good luck?
Tanti auguri. Tanti. And viri maschi, eh?
Okay. Wait, we didn't get your name. What's your name?
You know my name.
No, but you gotta tell the camera.
Maureen.
Is she wonderful?
Can you tell the blonde hair?
Don't you have a famous cousin that works at East Coast?
Yeah, some girl that talked this weekend. What's her name again?
Where is she? I don't know. Oh, Jeannie. Yeah, Jeannie.
Yeah, Jeannie's not here tonight, so I'm in her place.
Okay. We'll talk to you later.
Wait. Calls, if you're not good, I'm going to kick your ass, and I want my $3 back. And I paid for them. I paid for them, too, so I want my money. No, I'm spinning. I want my money back from them also. All right? So you better be good, damn it.
It's hot Benzie box right here. Real cheap. I picked it up. Broke this guy's car out in the parking lot. What do you want for it? $100? $150? I don't know. Hey, look what's over here. Look what we got. We got a nice, beautiful...
This is Joe Kelly's girlfriend. Let's go over and interview.
Puerto Rican chick right over here.
Come over here. So you're Joe Kelly's girlfriend. How does it feel to be Joe Kelly's girlfriend?
Gee, I don't know. It's like kind of... Yeah, that's it. It's wonderful, I guess.
What do you think of the cameraman with the light in your face?
Frankly, it's kind of annoying because I have no makeup and I look like shit right now.
Well, you always look like shit, but how do you try to justify that by now?
How do I justify that? Look at this face! Is it okay so you're
Earlier this evening at the movies, what did I do to you?
You dumped a ton of popcorn on my head.
That's right, and you deserved it. Thank you. Let's go.
Sounds kinky. Oh, let's see who else we got. All right. Oh, wait, shot. You getting this? You'll see this later. Oh, it's Joe Kelly. Fabulous keyboard player just jetted in from California. It's Joe Kelly. Joe, what do you think of the whole show? What are you preparing for?
It took me all by storm. I came here tonight expecting to have a couple of beers.
You just came in from the coast?
Came in from the coast last night, but I didn't expect all the people, all the fanfare. It's incredible. I'm really happy to be here.
Thank you. Working on your new album?
Well, yeah, it's taking a lot longer than I expected to make.
What's it going
to
be called?
I don't know. Tales of the Heart. I'm not sure yet.
Tales of the Heart. Joe Kelly in person. Crazy Horse. Oh, hey, boys. Hey, who are you here to see? Did you see them when they were at Woodstock?
No, I must have missed them.
You were too young.
I probably wasn't even born. I was like in my mother's womb. She was like this, and I was like a little sperm cell, like inside. That's what I was born.
All right, we'll talk to you after the show.
All right, that's cool.
All right, they're just about... They're gearing up. There's Carlos Garcia right on stage. Steve, Jay, they're just about getting ready to go. So we're gonna sign off for a while. Just wait for the show to start.
Please give a warm welcome to Resurrection.
Yeah!
there, boy. Boy. Keep it up, keep it up. Yeah. Thank you very much. It's been a long time.
Thank you, Jack Safety.
Show's over, thank you. This next song is another original. It's a song of my life sometimes, a song called Playing the Game.
You were brought up my way.
be Carlos's underwear. Probably stained.
None of that here.
It's stained anyway. What are you talking about?
We'll be right back.
for coming back one more time.
You guys are excellent. Let's hear it for them. Come on.
Thanks a lot, guys.